And we have an update for you on the missing giant rodent in Shropshire that we told you about last night. The capybara that went missing from a zoo in Telford has been sighted around 200 metres from her home. Volunteers spent last night looking for Cinnamon using a thermal drone. Zoo keepers will now set a trap so that she can be safely taken back home.